options.
Okay.
Så vi kan næste de der fire nogen, når de slår for en med det afflicted damage.
Ja.
Det med dig. Jeg kan høre en... Er det en charge, jeg kan høre?
Ja, den er død.
Bare en almindelig, de er ikke så svære at dræbe. Hans charge er her, den anden side også.
Kom her.
Nice one.
Jeg har fyldt mig lidt af 5 sekunder. Bare sørg for, at I skal ikke være inden for range af den. Så skal vi skynde os ind nu, og så aktivere den igen. Hvor kommer jeg ind hen?
Her ved min, ja.
Han smasher.
Den er guld værd, den er rocket launcher, det er helt vildt.
Ja. Og jeg har startet stream igen egentlig.
Alright.
Hvor man smasher her på den anden side.
Alright. Oh, we got a minibus, guys. A minibus. What the fuck is it?
Yeah.
It's here.
I
marked it. Oh, the wall is gone. That was fucking close. Ah, I died just before I killed it. Behind you.
Smash him.
Where?
I just hear it.
Okay. It's
The backside.
Yeah. Got one more. I can hear statics again now.
Yeah.
fucking weird. The static's just back again now.
Yeah, somehow.
I just take a look at the microphone to see if it's turned off.
Yep.
That's fucking weird.
I turned it down again.
Now it's gone.
Might be picking up the noise from our computers. I have to find out how to stop it from turning up by itself.
Yeah.
I know Skype has a function where it's the application that does it. I believe that it might be the same with Facebook, you don't have the option to disable it.
I wanted to kill that, damn it. Float well, Lars. Float well. Level up. 3.5 million experience. Nice.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, I just, wow.
It's a lot more intense running these missions.
Yeah, but also fun.
Yeah, exactly. It's way more fun.
So I. Okay, so there's gonna be I'm gonna get a new Twitch quest in 4 hours. It looks like.
Nice.
Time remaining for random viewers and subscribers to receive special Twitch quests. Subscriber quest. Grant better rewards. Viewers who receive quest will have their names displayed here as well. Okay. So if you're viewing my my Twitch in the next 4 hours, you'll receive a subscriber viewer quest. It seems like.
Nice.
So I'm just gonna be a bitch and then I'm gonna kind of post it here and tell people to watch it.
Okay, I can see what's... Can you hear me?
Yeah, clearly.
Okay, I found out what's causing it. It's when you talk, Rasmus. It's picking your voice up and thinking it's mine, so it has to adjust to your voice.
Can you turn it off?
I tried. Now I've closed the entire application that controls my voice. So let's see. Oh, it doesn't stop. I've closed everything, but it keeps turning off every time I hear it.
Skype has the same function and is super annoying.
Yeah, I've turned it off in Skype, but Facebook here, I can't find the option to do that.
Let me go through something else.
So we take Skype, I guess? Or what?
Do I still have that? Yeah, nope, I don't have Skype installed. I only use Discord for that now.
Skype is hard installed on Windows 10.
Yeah, but it's like Skype for Business is 2016.
Okay.
I'll try and open it. It's an office thing now.
Let's see if I can build a sound blaster. control panel. Is the voice still going through?
I can't sign into that one.
Yeah, I can still hear, I can hear you, Pizza. But I cannot hear myself or any statics right now.
I can hear loot llamas.
Me too.
Seriously?
Very loud.
Just looted one.
Yeah, and I could hear that in Patrick's headset.
I could hear it in mine too, so...
Oh, okay, so it's the masterpieces, okay.
I believe it might be fixed now, but I've thought that a lot of times. Okay, we need one more of those complete ride the lightning.
Okay. Okay,
I can hear less of this.
Yeah, because that is way too loud, the sound on her new follower. We need to fix that. Yeah.
How come we can hear it in our headsets?
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
I think you can hear it through my microphone.
Oh.
Small weapon pack, okay, that's new. Darn it. So we are ready again? Or what?
Yeah.
Okay. Ride the lightning. I only have one. Do you have access to more in Canny Valley, Crash?
It should be the same.
Okay.
For everybody.
Well, I know we get a lot of experience, but look at the rewards. It's only schematic and season gold.
Yeah, schematics. I need schematics.
But it's a minibus, so you also get 50 extra season gold, you have to remember that.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what about this one?
It's shit rewards.
Yeah, okay.
It's survivor only. That's it.
What about this one?
Storm tickets.
No XP.
But the pure raindrop?
Yeah, but I don't think you get the survivor XP because it's a gray. But I don't know.
Yeah, you do. You get everything here.
It's super boring to play because everything dies in one shot.
But I'll the reward crash.
Yeah, I know, but...
Oh, what about this one? I'm not gonna lie, guys. This is awesome.
That seems good.
Are you on?
Yeah, that's better.
Okay.
Yeah, it's actually getting us XP at least.
Yeah. So how are you today, Thinking Geek?
Oh, I've turned itself off again. It's not stopping.
That's fucking annoying. What the fuck can we do?
Use Discord.
Yeah, but we tried that and we can hear each other no matter what.
Yeah.
And if we couldn't, we did so we couldn't hear each other, then then we couldn't hear the first few words of our sentence. So
yeah, okay.
I'm good too, and good to know that you're good also, thinking geek. We have some problems with our microphone because PTHD and I is in the same room, and Crash is miles away. So PTHD's microphone is actually turning its sound up because I'm speaking. We'll just try to fix that. So if you hear any weird sounds or statics, that's the reason. But we'll be fixing that sooner or later, I promise you. Oh, she's down here. Okay, it's all good. Good to know. Like a donkey.
Do you know if
we cannot hear him, Crash. I mean pizza.
We could hear the first part.
Okay, so this is better.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I tried to go into Skype and set it all off to see if it's because Facebook is using Skype behind the scenes.
Yeah, it could actually be, yeah.
I know Facebook hasn't made their own.
So they are definitely using someone's. Is the volume turning up when I'm speaking now? Like
not right now, but after I've set it manually, it is configuring itself after some time. It might be configuring itself later.
Hmm. Let's find out. Speak.
You guys bringing the blue glow?
Oh, I see. Thinking geek. Well, if you're joining one of our game at some point, I can throw you a few hydras if you want to. Or do you need help with the SSD? We will gladly help you if you need that.
Getting reports that your fort has uninvited guests. Go 86 them.
Yeah, okay. So after this one, guys, should we help Thinking Geek with his SSDs? Pizza and Crash?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Then we do that. Thinking Geek, can you invite me to friend list? My name is FoxyRaven. So we will join you after this one.
Oh, you guys have enough blue glow.
I have one.
You pop it in.
Do we need four?
Yeah, but I need the two first so I can see where they spawn for the traps.
Oh.
I can't build traps before I know where they spawn.
FoxyRaven, can you take mine with you?
Yep.
Here you go.
No blue glow on this map for some reason.
Okay, I'll accept it. Just gonna... Whoa. There must be a siphon or something.
There's one here.
Okay.
I'll start it.
Storm data has been updated on your mini-map. Build defenses around the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
So it looks like they're coming from the west.
Oh, it's turning itself up again. Yeah, check the sound table.
I was there.
Oh, she's there.
Keep up the good work.
Oops. Okay, I accepted you. And wait. And now the static is back.
Yep.
Better.
Hello, hello. Yeah, better.
I'm gonna stop the mission now.
Okay.
Defend
interesting.
Why? Oh, you have no traps.
Exactly. They're spawning all around, so I didn't bother. It's an easy mission anyway.
Yeah, but they're getting through the wall pretty easy too.
Ah, we just need the base and then they can't break it down.
Done this this quest before. Pizza is coming with his. No, you don't. No, 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 you don't.
And the basement can, yeah. It's not the base pizza. Every time he has to put down the base, he puts down the light thing.
I was going to say lightning rod.
Ah, yeah, that actually might be a better match.
There we go.
Oh, this match just can't break it, so.
Come on, die! Oh, thank you.
Bonus challenge success! Good job, team!
Let's see a match from here. Well, that's funny, because it's not there.
Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van.
That guy blocking the van.
These trees are pissing me off. I need to cut them down, I can't shoot. I'm shooting the trees instead of the maps. Now I can see I don't have to. They're coming from the other direction now. What if we do this? Then they walk down, right? Then they don't jump in funny directions. We should just walk down, right? Yeah, they're walking down the path now. So now we know where they come from. How the fuck did our van lose damage? I mean, health?
I don't know how it took any damage.
Can they shoot down in it? I mean, the screen ladies.
Oh, it's because she's throwing. They're throwing them inside.
Yeah.
There's a thrower somewhere. Must be all the way up here. I'll go up and kill him. Okay.
Oh, they're throwing husks, guys.
They're throwing husks inside. I'm trying to get him. He's way, way back.
God damn it.
And I can't get to him. So far, man.
We have to seal it off, guys. It's 2 minutes.
And you can't seal off the top.
Yes, if you're high enough, then he can throw it inside. Just built walls up there. Oh, they're destroying it, everything now, guys. This is not fucking good.
Well, it's only us two defending, so... isn't it?
What the fuck are you guys doing? Come on.
The first guys, yeah.
See, you can build tops up there.
Yeah, but I keep getting knocked down by the enemies. No. Kidding me. Oh! Back.
We just off the bonus, that's it.
Yeah, we need to seal the top off if we do higher maps like this.
I don't think you can seal
the top
off.
It's sealed. Just look up there. It's sealed. You can do that. You just need to do it above the balloon.
Oh god.
Okay.
Those legs are throwing me off the roof all the time.
Yeah, that sniper is it is strong, I know.
Yeah, look at that fast guy, he did 103 damage.
Yeah, that's not great. I can hear statics again now.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
So, Thinking Geek was asking us if we wanted to help him with an SSD, and I said yes. Are you alright with that, guys?
Yeah, just invite him and promote him and
Slot
it.
Doopy doopy doop. Yeah, I prefer dictate to a computer. He prefers to type, and particularly prefers to pen and paper.
Morty? But I mean, Thinking Geek, why are you offline here? Yeah, but that's fucking weird. You know, it seems offline here.
Did they break the social thingy again?
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, I'm told by Hemroid that it's a bug that Epic haven't fixed.
Okay, so it's still bugged, yeah.
Yeah, Thinking Geek,
Can you just go / invite and his name, I think.
Oh, I'll try that. Maybe that works. God damn it, I forgot his name already.
Well, you kinda need that one.
I'm Morty. Okay, that's pretty simple. Oh, how the fuck can I forget that? Maybe I need to / invite? That doesn't work.
Oh, shit.
I don't know if it helps if you try to restart it, and then you can join our season. Thinking geek, yeah, you can try that.
Well, I can't do anything about Facebook, it seems like it's just turning up all the time, so we just have to just change the voice or...
Do something else, TeamSpeak maybe, if you have that, but we don't have a channel.
What about Steam?
Yeah, we could try Steam.
Should be better, right?
I haven't used it for ages, but I think so.
So we're gonna end this call, right? And then I will call you up in Steam.
Yeah, just call in Steam, yeah.
Yeah. Pizza, are you online on Steam? Pizza, pizza, pizza. Why do you not see you? Duh. You should be invited to a chat, right? So, can you hear me, guys? Yeah? Can you hear me? Okay, so I can hear your voice on my screen, on my monitor. Speak up.
Yeah, can you hear me? I can hear myself.
Okay, that's fucking weird. Why the fuck is it set up to my monitor? Yeah, but it's not the problem. I'm speaking in my microphone right now, but I received the sound through my monitor. Yeah, but on Windows it says that I'm on my microphone. I mean my headset. Speak up again.
Hello?
It's the same. This is fucking weird. Where the fuck do I receive it through my monitor? I don't get it.
I don't get it. Oh, so PTG left again. Marty, I can see you, I can just invite you. Marty, I can invite you now. Good. Then we just need Pizza HD to come online, but we have some problem with the microphone right now. It's a problem on Steam, if you use Steam chat, because I receive the sound through my Predator monitor, and I can't seem to figure out how to solve that. And if you use Facebook or Skype or Discord, it fucks up with the pizza's sound. No, it's no problem, Hemroid. It's okay. You can hijack it anytime. The chat is meant for people to be chatting, so. So what are we trying now? Are we closing Steam chat and trying to figure something else out? Pizza, what do you say? Okay, he's reinstalling his sound card. No problem, Marty. And hello. Marty, we have some problems with a friend's sound card, so it will maybe take 10 minutes or so. I hope that's not a problem. Well, you're welcome to leave, and then you can. Hemroid, we have a PTHD, but he has some problem with sound card right now, and we will just need to wait. But we will invite you later on the stream for sure. I can promise you that. But I will lay down my microphone right now, and then I will go out and take a smoke for 5 minutes, and I will be back. So feel free to speak with Crash. I know he's online, and he's maybe in the chat too. I mean on Twitch. Okay. So Hemroid, I will promise you for sure that I will remember you, that we need to invite you later on. And if I don't do that, I owe you 10 loot llamas. So I will go out and smoke a cigarette, and I will be back. 5 minutes, guys. Oh, Hembright, he just reconnected, and when he entered a game, I could see him. So I don't know. Don't know if I fixed it. Or it just popped up or whatever, but it seemed like when he entered a game, I could see him. So, seems like you are totally right about what you were saying there, Hemorrhoid. Be right back, guys.
And I'm back. So Pizza HD is still having a little issues. Do you mean this? Campfire? Oh, thank you, Geek. It heals a lot more than it says here. It says it healing for 52, but actually it's healing for a lot more. And the durability is actually seconds. So it's up for 54 seconds. And that's it. But as you see, I have a lot of durability, so it will deal, I don't know, it's 20, it's 36. I can calculate that, maybe. Well, the fact I have a calculator, I can. Nope. And we don't speaking on any chat right now. So, 54 times. What did I say? I said 0. No. It's actually 1. 20, 36. So it will be up for 74 seconds, so almost 1.5 minute, almost, give or take. I mean, 1 minute and 14 seconds it will be up when it's maxed out here in the level 20. I'm gonna close Steam again, guys, and we will try again on Messenger to see if the problem is fixed. What is going on here? Come on. Hey there, Crash.
Hello.
Yeah. Good. We just need to wait.
Jeg er bare på 2 voice chats nu, så I skal ikke blive forvirret.
On 2 voice chats?
Ja, jeg har 2 forskellige.
Who are you speaking to?
Johnny.
Oh, you're speaking to Bonbon. So he's not gonna join us in this game, is he?
Nej, han spiller WoW.
Oh, he's playing World of Warcraft. I see.
Oh, yeah.
Typical him. Bonbon, isn't that right? He can't hear me.
Nope. Nej, jeg har begge to på.
So Crash is speaking in 2 different voice chats. He's speaking to me, and he's speaking to another friend of ours, but he's speaking Danish. Yeah, I need a few weapons, you're right. I do. Actually, I need a good assault rifle. I don't like the Hydra because it's using shotgun shells. I got this one today. Earlier on the stream, I got this. I like it because it's got a scope, and it's my first good sniper that got scope. It got fire damage and afflicted,
So that's pretty neat. Crit damage and damage, that's also nice. And I also got this today. That's pretty awesome too. But I will level that up here after I level the sniper. And also I don't like this one pretty much. It's emptying, it's clipped too fast. But I'm in need of traps, that's for sure. I am.
Har du prøvet at spille våg på din bærbar endnu? Det kører bare nu. Åh, okay. Ja, fint nok så.
Did Johnny buy a laptop?
Yeah, he did.
Why?
He needed a new one, I guess.
Why the fuck do you buy a laptop if you're not in school?
Yeah, he is in school.
Oh, I see. Nice. Perfectly sense.
What is you?
I just that said thank you for the follow.
Cool. det er min cheat day i dag, jo. Ligesom alle de andre dage på ugen.
Hello, show out of war.
Ja.
Inset, where is that? Is that... it's not New Zealand, right? Chris, you're more geographic than I am. Where is Inset? What country is that? Inset.
Incent?
No. The letter N and the letter Z.
New Zealand?
Is it? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know, thinking geek, it's way too loud. I need to fix that at some point. It's fucking too loud.
Hello.
Hello, pizza. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Or are you way too low?
Chris is saying you're way too low.
I just thought this was sweet.
Oh, hero squad. Yeah, sure. I don't know why I'm using her. Maybe because she gives a lot of HP and shield. And also, the bonus on her is it's okay. Don't have something else that is better. Maybe this one is. No, it's only an assault rifle, and I don't use that a lot.
Lars is with microphone, okay.
Yeah, still very low.
Is this better?
Yeah.
Should it be higher or?
No,
it's fine there.
Okay. No, I will be yelling when we are playing. Okay, for now it seems to be stable.
Nice.
But I've said that like 90 times now.
Welcome back, Show of Art. Show Art of War. Okay, I got it.
Alright.
Crash, Show Art of War also got a cat, and it was scratching on his door. Show is fine, okay, I'll call you Show then.
What level are we going to play SSD in?
Thinking Geek, what SSD is it? Is it in... is it in Stonewood or Plankerton? Actually, I'm just gonna give him the lead for this.
Yeah, he needs to be the lead.
Yeah.
For him to start.
Pizza, are you joining here?
I'm logging in right now.
Oh, I sent you an invite. Maybe Maybe you can't do that now when I promoted.
Sword online.
I'm nice. Trying to jump in and invite myself.
Again, Sword must fix things this time.
Yep. I'm in.
Good. Well,
jeg havde ikke set sæson 3 færdig endnu. Ja, det synes ikke helt, den har fanget mig.
We can start, if you want to.
What?
Yeah, it's stone. Okay, it's Stonewood, so we should be fine. No
det er rigtigt.
And you've got me.
Yep.
So I have to destroy one of my cozy campfires to get my wall dynamo up in Star 3.
Right.
So I'm stuck between two health healing amounts and two durability, or three durability and one healing amount.
Smid bare mit telefon på gulvet.
So Morty, nice. If you need any weapons, I can throw you a few if you want to. Which one do you like? What do you like? 2, 3, 4? You could just type in game here if you want to. Hey Radio, Radio Kent. Hello, welcome to the stream.
Ikke mere, kun i sin måned subscription plus det løs.
Chris, I'm sorry, you need to tell Bun to shut up. jokes aside, it's okay.
Yeah, Max.
Oh, I will drop some. Just say what you want. It's no problem.
Ja, det ved jeg da også godt. Shit, man.
Morty, I must say that your building quality is much better than my first.
I have to agree.
Yeah, you've seen it.
Yeah. Nice. Der er bare det hele, jo.
Ja.
Nok for gammel.
If I will be playing Battle Royale, I don't think so, not today okay. At least. I will, I'm at a friend, I'm at the Pizza HD's house right now. This person here. And we're just playing PV for the weekend, but when I get home, for sure, I will do that. I will play some Battle Royale, so subscribe if you like.
Huh. Ja, det må jeg godt nok sige. Det er en eller anden på Netflix lige nu. Ja, den hedder Violet Evergreen. Den er ret underlig. Ja, jeg ved ikke helt, hvad tema den kører, så... Og jeg har kun set 4 afsnit. Jeg har set de første 10 afsnit eller sådan noget. Ja. Shit, man.
Bæb. Pizza, kill Crash, kill him. He needs to die.
We're preparing.
Eat that right in the kisser.
That's what I want.
I can hear statics again now. I'm not joking. Crash, can you hear statics?
Oh fuck, man. It went all the way up again.
Det er bedre. Der er bare det meget bloatware, men de gør det bedre.
But this time I have some disabled enhancements. I can try and enable that. Can you hear me?
Yep.
I've tried to disable everything I can in the settings.
Okay. That might work. This is actually a pretty neat base. It is. Statics again now.
It's at 50% right now, so it hasn't turned up.
I think it's still here, statics. It's just like it if it was 100%.
And now?
It seems like I can't now.
I've tried turning down to 30%.
It's a static again now. It's just like it sometimes there's static and sometimes there's no static in the microphone.
I've been trying to turn down what I hear.
Okay, I can hear something really crazy right now.
Okay, okay, have fun, Redukant. Hope to see you later. If we get enough on the stream again tonight, I will do another giveaway. There's insane static right now. The best way to get the nuts and bolts is to go into city zones and kill vehicles and those payment tools you pay for parking your car. They usually give at least one or two bolts. So I have a lot of aesthetics right now, really insane.
It's turning up again and again. Every time I'm not talking, it's just turning up all the way.
So you need to keep talking. I will. I'll see if I have him, or if I can get him at least. Snowstorm of Jersey.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
Oh, Chris, right? Yeah. Chris, did you leave the chat?
I'm still here.
Okay, so Johnny left the chat.
Oh, he's still here. I'm just toggling mute on each chat. As
oh, that's awesome. Good. So you can push to talk on Facebook.
No, that's just a mute button I push.
Okay. And the static went up again. That's fucking... I don't get it. Hello. Hi, Aina.
It is not a Windows setting, it is an application setting, where an application somewhere is setting the level. And I'm afraid it's whatever Facebook is using.
Then we need to... what are you... are you chatting with Johnny on Discord or what, Crash?
Yeah, it's on Discord.
So the only thing we haven't tried is actually Skype, right?
We tried.
Last time I was here, we were playing Blacklisted Online with Ernst, and we didn't have this problem, right? It was on Skype.
Yeah. And then again, yesterday we didn't have this problem.
So, Crash, what do you say about that, Skype?
I don't have Skype installed.
But is it something that is possible?
I don't know. I can't remember why I don't have it installed anymore.
So, Pizza, is it okay if I mute you here?
Yeah, I just disabled my microphone.
Okay.
Crash, will you install Skype? Or do we don't want to?
I can try, but I'm not sure it works. I think I removed it because it wouldn't work on my system, but I can try.
Then we're down to zero options.
Yeah, I'm running an external power, what is it called, soundcast, so I think that was the issue.
Its HD is also running a separate soundcast.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
No, spoiler. Ja. Ja, det er ret vildt. Det er en virkelig fed historie. Ja, jeg også.
Good game, guys. Good game.
My character's gone from the score screen.
Yeah, I can see that. No problem, Morty, no problem. And thanks for having us.
Look at all that XP. Yeah.
No wonder I did so much damage. I'm usually number one in damage in every game, usually.
Ooh, four llamas.
Wow, that's nice. Let's open them. A teeny hello to you. A teeny hello. Tiny hello. Tiny. Little llama? Little llama. Can't catch me. No, it's okay. Who loves treasure? Actually, once got a golden mini llama. That's fucking. That was disgusting. And I got a legendary in it.
Wow.
Yeah.
The legendary sucked, but quite a few times.
It sucked, but it was still funny. A shame I didn't record that. So what are we gonna do now? Are we going back to Pizza HD's storyline?
Yeah, I guess, and do Canny Valley if
yeah, if possible.
It's possible. Yeah.
Then I promote him. I guess Morty is okay to stay, isn't he?
Yeah, it's fine.
Huh? Yeah, guys, we'll just try to see if Skype works. Whoops, wrong thing. I should have put it
here. Så kan I bare lige teste, om Skype virker, inden jeg installerer det.
Yeah. So I'm online, Patrick. Huh? RR. Yeah, it doesn't seem like you're. I have live Patrick here. Patrick Herringdell. Yeah. Where the fuck do I find the friends? I can't see anyone online here. Rasmus Max overgår Rasmussen. I should be online here. That's not me. Yeah, but that's not what I'm using. I'm using the or here, Patrick. This one. Huh? I've been added. I cannot see you. It's not you.
Oh, it's got the business.
Oh, there we go. How the fuck, how do I accept this? This is video. Hello? Problem again with my monitor is going in. Huh? Hello? But where the fuck do I do that? What? I don't know why I did that. Oh, there. That I don't get. What the fuck? Stupid fucking expensive shitty fucking screen. It shouldn't fucking do that. I can't even do anything here. Look. Oh. Okay, it should be good now, right? Let's try again.
Pressing the video button, that's why they...
I can hear it in my my headphone now.
You're sharing your screen to me.
No, I'm not. Try and call me again, Patrick. Yeah. Oh, it's working now. It didn't before.
Can you speak?
Yeah, I can.
And is it loud? Yeah, it's perfectly loud enough, and I don't hear any static right now.
Oh, Skype for the win.
Crash, are you still there? Crash Bandicoot. So I'm gonna close down Messenger.
At least for now, it hasn't changed any settings in the volume. So I believe it might be solved now. Do we have Crash?
Can I fuck this away from the screen up here?
Yeah. You don't have two screens now. I don't know if it's possible to just push it down.
It's fine. Just
life hack.
There we go. Yeah.
Oh my coffee! God damn it! It might be cool. Oh, I can drink it now. Okay.
I think Crash is dead.
Might be installing Skype.
Okay, yeah, he is. He actually just typed that.
Oh! The band button I is so close. We both lived in Skive.
We all... all three did.
Yeah. It was actually fun. When I lived in Skive, I had less to do with us than I do now.
Yeah. You have what? Wondering. What?
Huh?
What did you ask me about?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I did. I was just saying that I had less to do with us now.
Oh, yeah. Username, he's asking about a username.
Oh, for me? Oh.
It says the quality on my stream is low. Is it because I did it in here? No.
I just opened up my Chrome to see.
It doesn't seem low on my screen. The quality.
Twitch.
Can you check it? to see if the quality is low. It shouldn't be. Maybe he set it to 160p.
Yeah, mine started at 160 as default. But
can I put it?
Yeah. If I put it into auto, my bad. If I put it into full, it's 1040.
Okay.
1440. So it started at 160p as default.
Okay.
So there's a setting.
He sent an invite to us. Yeah, I got it. Accept. So then you need to soup. What's up? Did you get a invite? I mean, from Crash.
Me?
I'm just gonna.
Yay!
There we go. Crash, are you there? Yeah, Crash is here too.
Sorry. Good.
So let's hope we don't get any statics now.
Yeah, I've got a friend more. Now I've got two Skype friends.
So Peter, we are just gonna do your quests.
Nice.
And we are full party, so yeah.
Well, the next one is Relay Survivor Missions Complete, it seems like. Just gonna go in and complete 6 Relay Survivor Missions and successful missions in a 28 plus map or so. What is that? It seems like it's missions, side missions you can do. Relay Survivor Missions. It might be just saving them.
Crash, what do you say?
Well, I really like me.
Just gonna Google it.
bare start, jeg er lige glad. Altså,
no, it's because we might be able to do Canny Valley.
Okay.
But I can't remember. So.
Oh, it's the relay, the antenna you have to go up into the sky to.
Oh, it's like Kevin Sarkins.
So promote the Crash to leader?
It seems like. Yeah. Oh, I'm the leader.
Yeah.
No Crash. Kick from pot. No. Got it.
So any grass map, yeah.
Industrial park should work too, I guess.
Yeah.
It's survivor XP and it's rains and it's tickets.
So but it's nice. 6 missions, that's a lot.
It's what?
No, it's not 6 missions, you just need to set up 6 of them, and some maps have 3 and 4.
Oh, okay. It will take some time, if not.
Yeah, actually, wasn't it you, Crash, that needed this for... I mean, you did this quest like 2 hours?
Yeah, at least. But if you get bad luck, it can take many missions.
Yeah. Then we get a ton of experience.
Yeah, I do. 25,000 survivor XP, so it helped a lot.
Okay, Hemorrhoid is saying that it's the small relay you need to erect and plant in random missions. They sometimes turn up twice in rescue, or rescue the survivor missions. Higher levels get more, he says. So, the higher level, the more we get. It seems like.
If your hemorrhoid is talking to you, I think you need to seek help.
Oh.
That's gonna be fun the rest of the day.
Him right, I have to apologize for my friend's behavior.
Is Is it an Australian hemorrhoid or?
I do not remember hemorrhoid. Where are you from? Did I just hear statics again?
No. No. Not from my side. Not today.
He says he's not an Australian hemorrhoid.
Oh.
He says it will take us forever to do this mission and we should do rescue survivor missions instead.
Oh, the shelter. Yeah.
Crash, why did you take this?
We had good rewards.
The rewards is nothing. Fuck this, man. I have to agree with Hemorrhoid and also Patrick that this mission is... I don't care if it gives you 1 million hero experience or schematic experience, I wouldn't do it for that either. But you know that. I hate this mission and they should just burn in hell whoever made this fucking game mode. Shit. But you seem to like it.
It's not so bad if your entire party goes look for the robots and it actually goes pretty quickly.
So we got a confirmation on that Crash is the reason that they made this this shitty map.
If people work together, it's good. If they don't, it's terrible.
But you know, in multiplayer, people never work together. Never.
No, but we are full party.
But I don't work together with you. You picked this shitty map. You have to pay for it. Blood and tears and sweat.
As long as somebody builds the base defense, it's gonna go quickly.
Yeah, somebody. You're referring to to pizza.
Like, to the constructor.
Yeah.
I'm building a bridge.
That's gonna help.
The mobs get to the base.
Yeah, exactly. It's a kill bridge.
I'm gonna shoot his balls off here.
Oh, I just remembered Rasmus has a tendency to kill my... by destroying my...
No. I don't. Actually, Crash, can you reference to that?
What?
How many times did I kill you when you were on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice to shoot you down.
It's fun to be the one destroying.
Yeah. It is, Morty. A lot of. I don't know. Are you on my channel still? Can you hear me speak? But yes. Yes, if you just everything that is electronic, you need to destroy.
Especially the transformation station for the power. You see them by lightning. What's called the
electricity. Yeah, if you hit something, Morty. If you hit something and it pulses electricity, you can get bolts or nuts from it, like this relay here. I hit it and you can see the lightning strikes out of it. And I just got one nuts and bolts here from it.
And there's another way if you... out of options of electricity, it's actually opening all those different toolboxes and so on that's in the houses.
Yeah, and or also
the parking meters.
Yeah, parking meters. Yeah, they give a lot.
Yeah.
But also cars in general, they can give.
Yeah, you get batteries that way too, and often the traps are using batteries.
True.
Yay, one survivor down.
6 muscle girls. 5 muscle girls.
Yeah, Marty. Yeah, if you kill this, yeah, you get a lot of nuts and bolts, yeah. So keep doing that. You should be able to grind at least, I don't know, 100 of them from this.
Who's taking damage?
I am. And a lot of damage.
Okay, you guys ready? If I start the event, you go look and I'll build up base then.
So you're not a constructor, but you're gonna build the base anyhow?
Yeah, because Patrick needs to do his mission.
Okay.
That's crazy.
There you go.
Okie dokie. I'm okay. Okay with that. I'm okay with that.
And remember, you don't have to save C, but you can easily find them without him.
True.
Because C-Bot only actually gives you 2, and by the time you spend on saving him, is usually the same time it takes to find.
What is going on here? I can't move. I can't do anything. Something is really fucked up here, guys. My mouse is... Oh. Something happened. What the fuck?
That's why you almost got me killed.
Huh?
I took a lot of damage from something.
Not for me, I'm way out of your
direction. Okay. It's just a team shared damage thingy.
Yeah.
Oh. My mouse was...
it's probably Morty, yeah, because he's low level.
Oh, never mind.
But he can just follow one of you guys around if it is. Or he can build. I mean, that would work too, if he's good at building.
Yeah. Seems like he was okay at building, at least.
Yeah, so he can just help build and you guys can go find it if it is. It's a mission thingy, the Red Skull, you can just ignore it.
Yeah, it will kill you if you get too close to it, Morty, so don't dare. Don't get too close. So they're actually destroying the bridge.
Yeah, they're on it.
Yeah. That's just fucking stupid. They did fall down. Oh, they didn't die. They just lost 10% of the health. God damn it. Oh, they're after me. Great. Yeah, I'm gonna die. How the fuck didn't you die? Did you build this relay over here? Pizza. Hello.
It doesn't have to him who builds them.
Really?
Anybody? Yeah, anybody can build the relays. I know that for sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna build it. Try at least.
Thank you. The relay. Is there one over there?
Yeah, right here.
Can't see it. The relays are in the sky.
No. Are they? Isn't it this?
It's the ones where you have to build up to a platform and set the antenna.
Yeah, that is the radar.
Oh, fuck
Be careful of building all the stuff in the air. You're using all the building slots.
Okay, okay. I'll not do that then. Oh fuck, I thought it was those.
You only get the relay mission completed if you talk to the survivor afterwards.
Yeah.
Can't seem to find any of those robots.
Same here.
We need Crash to be out here. You can find them.
You guys gotta build. But it's so easy to see them. I mean, I can see two right here. I'll just go pick him up then.
How the fuck can you see him? He's cheating.
It's like, you know, it's those white boxes that's very transparent. You can see them across the map.
You're cheating.
I agree with Rasmus.
That's one. That's two.
I'm seriously, I can't see anything. I have to stand right next to it to see it.
It's like, yeah, it's super transparent, but it's still easy to see.
We were defending one of those seeing eye bots right beside one of those,
yeah.
And Rasmus by accident stepped on it, so it's unfolded.
That's the truth.
And that's the last one we needed. It was it was so funny.
No, not this one. There we go.
I have one of those punchy walls. You need some of those? I can punch things.
So Skype seems to be working a lot better than Messenger.
Yeah. Oops.
I'm moonwalking. This dome contains water elementals, but it doesn't matter as long as you...
You guys did come back to defend, right?
Nope. I forgot.
Well, that's gonna end great.
The highest damage person is in a cave.
Awesome.
I'm running as fast as I can. What am I bright?
Oh, my base ability. I just can't deploy it.
So the constructor who has the base ability and the DPS guys.
Like I said, missing. This mission is fucked up, Crash. Come on. Don't blame it on us.
Patrick needs to build then, and I can go find the robot thingies. Because it doesn't take me very long to find them.
I need to run after you, just see how you can see
it. He's cheating. For sure.
Someday you must teach us.
He got the robot... hacks on, whatever, robot hacks. So why did you need me, guys? Seems like you're doing great.
Yeah. Again, I can't take all of it.
Smash him.
Not anymore.
I was about to say that it might be the graphic settings, the details, not higher than us, but I would think that Rasmus is even higher.
So, isn't your graphic settings on Epic, Crash?
Yeah, it is.
That's funny.
Yeah, mine is up low all of the way through. So
mine is on Epic too.
That's not bad.
I'll find one and I'll show it to Pizza so he knows what to look for.
Yeah.
Pizza, come to me, and there's one right here.
I'll come running.
And then you can see how it looks.
But you can see it from far away, you say?
Yeah, I can see it across the map if I wanted to. I mean,
that's cheating.
So do you see that one right there?
Yeah.
Yeah. You can see it too.
It's invisible sometimes.
Oh, sometimes.
I haven't experienced it.
So it's like it's fading.
Yeah, it's fading out. It's totally impossible to see. And then 2 seconds after, you can just skim it. And then it's 2 seconds after that, it's invisible again. So it's just... You have to look the same way for a while.
That's the reason. So we made it, right?
Yeah.
Can I go back to my cave now?
Well, you have to find the robots.
Okay.
Not in a cave.
Oh, sure. They might be in a cave.
Really? I've never experienced them somewhere that's not.
Neither have I, but I said might.
I've never seen them inside houses either. It's always in the open.
Yeah, you're right.
Almost always two together.
Yeah, that's almost always two together, yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. But I found a chest. Does that count?
No.
Yeah. Hello!
Yeah, we found four modules and I found three out
there. Yeah, we're just running around, can't see anything.
And I haven't found anyone. I mean, anything. What the fuck? I don't get it. Now I've been like running across the map, half of the map 2 times now. Oh, I might have seen him. I have one. Ah, that's
nice.
That's how they look. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. So as soon as you know what to look for, it's easy to find them.
Yeah, now I get it.
And then stay in the area and see if you can find one more within a radius of something.
Like 5 tiles or something. Usually in any direction. Okay, I can go back and repair then.
I can do that too, I can't find anything.
I can't see anything else here. Right, Peter? Do you agree? Nothing here?
Yeah, but I would always agree in not seeing anything. Can't see anything here.
Where then?
The survivor. I didn't see any survivor. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Emerald.
Yeah. Oh, we get 8. Yeah, precis. Og det der find er så OP.
What? Who is overpowered?
Ah, we're talking Sword Art Online.
Oh, so is Bun playing that?
Nah, he's re-watching the series.
Oh, I like that series. I didn't like Season 2 though. I think that was pretty
good. I think Season 2 is good, but Season 3, it kind of loses all the momentum.
3? Did they make a 3? Oh, I'm not going to watch that. I liked the first season, and Season 2 I was like, yeah, whatever. But if you say
it's actually pretty good, the fairy season is actually pretty good if you get into it. The first couple of episodes are meh, but then it gets...
I saw the whole season 2.
Okay.
And I didn't like it.
Oh, that's a shame.
But I liked the first season a lot. I hope they someday will make season 2 of Dead Man's Wonderland. I like that a lot.
Mm-hmm.
That is a creepy series, but nice. Is it Gun Gale Online? Seems like more of us have watched it. Gun Gale Online.
Yeah, that's season 3, right? And then 3.5, I don't actually know if it's called 3. Season 5. 4. It's in another game.
I liked the season 1 because it was something new, and they could actually die in the game, and it
well they can do that in season 3 too.
Yeah, but how long is it? I mean, this one had levels they had to clear in order to escape, and the levels were harder and harder. And
Gun Gale is a lot different because it's about him catching someone who has a gun who can actually kill you in the game. So it's a bit different.
Yeah,
but he's
becoming an agent more or less now, right?
Well, no, but it's a lot different, at least in how it plays.
Blue Exorcist? No, I haven't seen that. Have you seen Deadman Wonderland, Morty?
So you're supposed to come back and defend now, right?
Yeah. I am. I'm here.
Okay, awesome.
Well, I'm at their spawn, but still here. I'm shooting them before they can reach. You need to watch that, Morty. That is an insane series, and I like it. It's one of my favorite series, Deadman Wonderland. They can use their own blood as magic and make weapons out of their blood, but it's also draining them. They are getting weaker and weaker the longer they use their blood powers. So it's like they are strong at first, but they become weak. And of course, they are in jail because they have these powers, and they have to fight one another. And it's just like the Dead Race thing, where they can get a free pass if they win so many matches against each other, and they're actually killing each other. The loser has to roll a slot machine, and he will lose an arm, an eye, or the tongue, or something else. It's insane. And they are doing it to them. Now I can't move again, what the fuck? It's like I'm freezing. Oh, it's when my mouse gets down on the lower corner where Skype is.
It fucks it up. Ah, well, just remove the overlay.
I can't do that. It wants to be on top of my game.
Oh, I could just cross it, like hit the X button and went away.
Okay, so like closing it, but it's still open.
Yeah, but I'm not sure what overlay. I mean, that's the small overlay, and that's
the
big
one,
overlay.
The small one.
The small overlay you can just close, yeah.
Okay. I'll do that after this one. Oh, we have a charger here. I haven't seen it. I didn't see it. I need help out to close the breach.
That's only 10 seconds.
Okay, I got it though.
Ah, Stranger Things, that's so awesome.
I haven't seen that either.
Oh, it's very good.
Okay, I need to watch that.
Yeah, you do. It's super good. Sister, you fucked up? Yeah. Den er jo sådan 90'er underjagtig, men ja, kæft, jeg elsker den. Jeg glæder mig til tredje sæson. Ja. Men de er blevet signet op til både en tredje og en fjerde sæson.
Who is?
Stranger Things.
Oh.
Så har du ikke set sæson 2 færdig? Okay. Der sker meget i sidste afsnit.
So we
præcis,
need to...
præcis.
We need to find the last three parts. Okay.
I've checked the edge of the entire map and they're not there, so they must be in the center somewhere.
Yeah, I'm looking in the center.
Okay, I'll go in and look also.
Okay. Yeah, your eyes are better than mine, seems like. I love the mimics, good reward. Actually, can they be on the roof?
I was just wondering the same thing, if they can spawn on roof of buildings. I actually don't, I've never checked. So it would be a nice place to check. I'll go and have a look.
Hold on, guys.
It doesn't look like it, from what I can see.
I hate this fucking map. Come on, it takes it's. You got to agree with me. It takes forever.
I don't mind it. I actually think it's an okay map if, as long as everybody looks.
But we're looking at it, but we're not finding anything.
Hold on. Så ved du, hvad der skal ske i weekenden. Jeg vil bare se. Hold on. Skal jeg lige træning til din fødselsdag?
Bun Bun isn't perfect shape if we're talking about drinking. Patrick is the one that needs to be trained in drinking.
Pretty sure that why? He's getting married, so...
so he's fucked anyways, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ja, Johnny, det har du kørt, eller hvad? Patrick har friet til kæresten. Okay.
Oh, he slept, he said. We are looking for the bots, smaller what do you call it, workbots? iBots?
Okay, the last two are really hard to find for some reason.
The last two? Try three.
Yeah. Oh, the last three then. Yeah, hey, that's gonna tank you, it's yeah.
this game is blocked. I will.
Did you bike look it in? Nej.
You can do the C bot. It's in the corner.
Jeg testede jeres venskab.
So Chris, can you ask Bun Bun if he wanted to help me on the with the couch?
Help with what?
The couch.
What does the couch need help with?
To be moved.
Oh. Rasmus han spørger, om du vil hjælpe med at flytte hans sofa.
If he figured it out yet.
Hvornår er det?
I have, I have been texting him with a date on Messenger.
Og han siger, at han har skrevet en besked til dig på Messenger med en dato. Han tjekker lige om lidt.
Okay. Tak.
Han sidder lige i gang med noget våg, tror jeg.
Ja.
Nørs.
Totally geek.
Ja. <Yeah.
laughs> Vi defend the shelter, guys.
Ja, yeah, yeah. And then hopefully we can find those
city robots. We're just gonna leave.
I think we could do it much faster if we just went to the sea, but defended that.
Yeah, but I think he's bugged.
No, I've encapsulated him. I saved him.
Oh, I found the module. It's inside a building, so it is possible.
Oh my god, so it's inside the building. Okay, okay. So we just fucked up. Literally.
It's the first time I've seen it inside a building.
So it can be in the cave, actually, also?
Maybe?
Yeah, I can see it in the corner of this building.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so we need to look down caves also.
It's at the bottom floor, so it's ground level. I don't know if it can be higher.
Well, but in caves it's ground level also, yeah. Right?
Might be to be in there, yeah. Not to be bragging, but I could see that one.
You couldn't see anything.
After last pointed it out, I could see it. Yeah. But only with his help.
God damn it, I can't see anything. I'm totally blind here. Actually, I don't think anyone is defending this shelter.
I am.
Okay.
I'm having a hard time, if that's what you wonder. There's so many smashes.
Want to switch place?
The last two we can find by doing the C-bot. Normally points out two.
Okay, I think the base is going down.
What?
The base is going down.
Yeah.
I can see it's losing health.
Yeah.
That's great.
It's like five smashes at once.
No problem. I love it. Go down base. Come on. Kill the base. Kill the base. Go smashers. Go smashers. Go. I'm joking. No. But this map is. I hate it. I hate it.
Okay, that's only one left now.
It should die by itself down there, Rasmus.
It's not. It's smashing the walls. It found a way, I guess. Yeah, it found a way. Look, there's stairs in there.
Oh.
I'm gonna destroy the stairs so it can't reach the top here. There we go.
Oh, back.
Okay, and I can't too. Oh, there's stairs over here as well. Oh, never mind. Can't reach the top there.
Oh, we found one.
You found one?
Yeah. Down where you went to kill it, you ran by one of them.
Seriously? Oh my fucking god, I told you guys, I can't see shit.
It unfolded, so oh I could see it on the map.
So maybe...
I got the last one here.
Oh, great.
It's inside the building, yeah. And it's actually in the bottom floor, so it's below ground.
Hmm. Oh, okay, this one is a chest and not a...
So now you can see the difference between a chest and I'm just joking.
Well, I was fighting something, so that's why. But yeah,
I'm joking.
I'm just gonna go inside the buildings and look now, because that's where they are.
Okay. A question here, guys. Why don't we have any traps?
We do.
We do?
Yeah. The smash is just smash most of them.
Oh. So we need more.
More.
We need more, I guess.
Oh.
More traps.
Johnny has 50% Singapore and got killed.
Nice. So the last 10 person is
when Oski flips over there.
I can't remember the date, that's why I said
The Fian Fon Nguyen.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nej, men er du en gammel skud?
No, the old one is picked up today.
Ah, so okay.
Just need to move the new one from my grandparents' house and down to us. They got the room because they got a new apartment, so it's just up there.
Du gider ikke at raid?
Ja.
Ah.
And then we pay for pizza, of course.
Oh, to get pizza. Nice.
Yeah.
I would help, but it's a bit long.
Yeah. It's a bit long.
Seriously, where is the last one?
I'm looking everywhere now, even under my bed.
Well, I've never had this hard time finding the robots. No.
Can't we agree on if you can't find it within the next minute or so, we do the
get
C-bot.
Another attack. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, then we save the C-bot. This game mode. It's not game mode, but game mode.
Yep.
We could have done 10 maps by now. I'm not joking. We have been here for an hour. You got to agree with me, that's insane.
It's like this every time I play it.
Yeah. Same here. I guess Crash just got lucky every time. So that's
maybe.
You're using your luck on this, Crash. Don't do that. You need your luck on llamas.
I want to bet Rasmus or I ran by it.
Yeah, probably
like 10 times.
Yeah,
yeah, exactly. You have to run everywhere.
I'm looking at it and I'm not looking at it. We're looking for something we cannot see. But it's there, we know that, but yeah. It's a robot thing that pops up when you're next to it, and you can see it like it's fading out.
Yeah, halfway transparent.
Yeah.
Sometimes full.
Maybe in the sewers. So we gotta defend again, guys.
Yep.
Fucking hell.
I'm doing my part, my base is defending. Come on. Can't we just do the C-bot and then make that pointed out?
Yeah.
I don't want to run around in half an hour.
We have done that by now, half an hour at least.
Yeah.
Ah, it's these stairs that's fucking us up. There we go.
No, 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 no. Oh.
Oh.
So we're gonna do the C butt right after, right?
Yeah. I've been into every building on my way, I can't find anything.
Same here.
Any flop. Seems like Morty is down.
Yeah, I'm gonna save him. I just need those big flies there to move away. I'm gonna save you, Morty. Stay put. There we go.
Smasher just traced the whole site though.
Yeah.
This is like the 10th Smasher this round.
Yep. It is. But I was reading that it should be, they should be getting more of them.
Yeah. Every round it gets harder.
Yeah. Until you can't do anything about it.
Well, we could build more traps, but we're not.
The worst part is that there's a last wave after this.
Why is my Skype down there? So, this is better. Yeah, this game mode is too long. I agree. It is.
I only do these quests if there's a really good reward in it, and I have
it
to.
It's a really good
quest
reward. I think it's bugged, and it's never this hard to find the last rewards because there's more than one on the map, despite you only missing one. There always is. So they're not respawning for some reason. Or they're spawning outside of the map or something.
Maybe they changed it in the update.
Yeah.
They said they adjusted a lot of game modes to be better. Or worse.
Anyone gonna activate C-Bot?
I didn't activate it.
No, it's just waiting for activation.
Yeah, you just have to go hit it.
Yeah.
Who's the man for that?
I've built a little defenses and top level iron walls, so we should be able to defend it.
Yeah.
I can see the shelter isn't holding up as great as it did.
Nope, it's slowly getting killed on all these rounds.
But
it fully repairs when you get the last spot, I think. It's just... I think it's bugged.
Yeah.
Somebody broke the build limit.
Yeah, I did, because we need to do this instead of dying. So...
I'll go fix the building. If you could do the C bot, I can see you on the right.
It's better that we make it, or instead of we are losing.
Well, I think it's bugged. I don't think it's here.
What are you looking for?
The C-bot.
No, it's and you can see it. It has health on the screen.
Somebody added, yeah.
It's the wrong corner you're in. It's in the southwestern corner of the map.
Just activated, I mean.
Immorti is standing by it.
Immorti, can you activate it?
But he can't defend it. You have to help him. We're waiting for you two. But we have to do it fast unless we want to wait until the next wave.
Just activated, Immorti. Just activated.
I mean, if it dies, it respawns, so it's not really that big a thing.
We could get it right away instead of waiting until after the next wave.
I'm trying. I can't reach him.
No, not yet. Not now.
No.
Everybody should just go and defend it, I mean.
Yeah, I can't do anything about the enemies. I can't kill them.
No, but you can, like, repair the walls and stuff.
Yeah, but you can... Yeah. Those blowy up things, I can't take them out. So they will blow it all out. We need you two guys. You're only five.
Yeah. Everybody should go there. That's the issue. We'll have to do it after this round. Ah, he actually did it.
Of course he did.
Let's see if we can get it in time. Oh, it's underground somewhere.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
I have one right beside me right now. They're just beside our base.
Wow.
Come on, no. We have all of them.
Problem is,
I ran by that one two times. I couldn't see it. I was in the lake looking around. Oh my gosh. Nice job, Immorti.
I cancelled the attack then. Awesome.
Did you cancel the Johnny attack? Huh?
How?
Did you do it, Crash?
What?
How did you cancel the attack?
It does that when you get the last one.
Oh,
lucky.
It should actually also repair the shield, but it doesn't look like it's doing that.
Doesn't matter, does it? We should be able to...
Nah, it doesn't matter. I guess they just changed how it works.
It's not because the base isn't connected to it. Or should it just do it by itself?
It should just do it by itself.
Mm.
It's a mission thingy.
This is actually a lot easier than the other defend. I mean, the other part where we had to defend it while we were looking. Have you guys seen any smashes?
No, it's like it's mostly doing the canister guys this round.
I have no problems with that, as long as we...
It's one shot. I love those canister guys as long as they are in.
It's super easy.
Oh. Those legs. I'm looking forward to seeing them fix them.
Yeah. But the bug has been here, like, the game came out, so... Yeah.
Oh.
Yay!
Oh, we'd only had 3,000 health left. What the fuck?
I think we can agree on my mic
sorry,
is working.
Sorry about that, Hemorrhoid. I've not been looking at chat while we did this map. It was pissing me off. It is Pizza HD that needs release.
Oh. That was actually sweet of him.
Yeah. But I guess it's too late.
Yeah.
Thank you, Hemorrhoid. It was nice of you.
I actually think that you're the first Hemorrhoid I like.
The first what?
Hemorrhoid. Oh, Hemorrhoid, was that the guy we were helping with the defense?
No, that's Morty. Morty is in our party.
Yeah. Come on, little llama.
Little llama.
Yeah, useless little llama.
I just gotta go for like 15 minutes so you guys can just take a round without me.
I also need to take a cigarette. I mean, smoke a cigarette, not take it.
I'm gonna take it. Take it or leave it.
Breathe it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we will if you feel brave we can do my SSD. Oh, I don't think we can do that, him right. Of course if you are building is just as they should be, we could without problems, but I think we need to let Pizza HD to do his main quest. He's falling behind. I mean, he's a little behind us.
But, yeah, just a little.
But thanks for the offer. That's very kind of you, Hemorrhoid. Did you add me to friend list here? Yes, you did. Then I will. I guess we will take Hembride with us. When I get in from a secret.
I've got a bad news. It seems like not this quest, but the next one is defend the shelters.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope, no lost causes. It has the icon of a shelter.
So Crash needs to be here for that.
We need Crash. He just have to run around in the level all the time.
Yeah.
Finding those bots.
Indeed. Okay. That's great, Morty. And thank you for being with us the past 1 hour. We played the same map. It was insane. So I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah. We'll see you later on the stream. Have a great time, Morty. So I will lay down my microphone and go out and take a cigarette, and I will see you in 5-7 minutes. And we're back.
Yay!
Is Crash back? Bandicoot?
Mama's boy? Oh, he gone.
What?
And Henrik er på. Henrik, party. Nu kommer han. Hvem er jeg sammen med? FoxyRaven?
Ja.
Ja.
Men han ikke... Lars, kan du høre os? Can you hear us, Crash?
Morty's on your friend list. Yay!
So, Himrod, are you still with us? Can you hear me, Patrick?
Yeah.
Okay.
Loud and clear.
So, if Himrod wants to join us, he can join us. He's about my, he's a little higher in rank than I am. His rating is, 49. Damn. That's insane. I'm on your second screen, nice. I don't have a second screen right now. I'm at the Pizza HD's home, so. Oh, yeah, you're from Australia. Yeah, of course. Well, let's see. If it's too bad for you, you are. Yeah. So, him Crash, where the fuck is he?
A nice icon. A lot of banner he has.
Yeah. It is. I don't think I have that. So he must have been doing the 14 days of winter event, right? Crash Bandicoot.
Will Crash be joining us?
I hope so. He said we should do a map before, but after he fucked us over, I'm not gonna do a map without him. Whoops, I joined his party. God damn it.
Hey, I'm the king!
I'm back again. I meant to invite him.
I have invited him.
Huh?
I've invited him.
Okay.
But we aren't necessarily have to do the survival shelters right now. We need the 6 relays, so we can do whatever mission we want.
Good.
So we could just do a survivor rescue if that's what we want, and then
yeah, that's fine.
Whenever he has the time to join us, we can continue.
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I know him, right? You can hear everyone on the Twitch. Yeah.
Let's see. Seems like
he says there's a good survivor in Kenny, so maybe you should give him right the lead.
All right. Here you go.
Yeah, I'm boosted to 50, so it should be all right, I guess. You have the lead, him, right? So you can just select the map. It's not there anymore, is it? No.
Oh, it's timed out.
Yeah. Well, we can do Oh, I'm the lead now. What's going on here? I can't do anything. What the fuck? What is going on here? I can't do anything. Okay. I'm clicking away. I can't do anything. Select. What the actual fuck? Oh, there we go. Just bugged up. What about this one? Hemroid, what do you say about that? There should be at least one here, right? Okay, so let's just take this. Yeah, it should be, shouldn't be too hard. Is the city map better than the open area? Are you sure about that? There should be more in Woodlands. It's funny, all my sound in the game is disabled now.
Yeah, I had that issue at one time too.
That's just too many bugs in this game right now.
Oh, one of you found an antenna.
Nice. Did you get it?
Yep. Indeed I did. I seriously need to drop some of my inventory. I'm totally overfilled all the time.
Okay.
But I won't.
I'm shooting his dick off. Oh, I can't say that on Twitch, can I? Darn it. Yeah, you're right, you can do that much quicker than this. So, let's do that after this. You're totally right, Hemorrhoid.
What's an FTS?
I forgot the... name of it.
Something of the storm. Don't clip something from that chat.
I need a lot of these study mechanical parts, Star 3, for my weapons. It's gonna be an issue. Next one is up there.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Did he walk into it?
Yeah, I'm fighting them. Yeah. Jesus Christ, you're killing them fast.
Yeah, of course, it's a rocket launcher.
Yay!
And the last... not the last, but the last we need to do. Oh, I see it. It's northeast. Good job, guys. So, where do we got one now? I mean, we got someone close here. Some close here, some close.
So, only one relay in this map.
Okay.
Hello. Hello. Jeg er i gang med en mission, kan jeg se.
Ja, der er en 10 minutes. Oh, damn it. Nice job, guys. Crash, are you gonna play in the next round with us?
Yeah.
Good. 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 I found some kind of chest down here. I do not know if it's a quest for anyone, but I found it, and it's glowing white.
On top of down there.
Yeah. All the way down here. Darn it. Oh, so they're actually going for more encampments. Damn, you guys are insane. Nick Dirt and Hemorrhoid. I'm coming. On my way. Wow, you guys are cool. So we just need the last one. It's over here. We got four minutes to do that. Guess we can do that.
The chest you were talking about, where is that?
I targeted it down under the ground.
Oh.
Awesome, guys. Awesome. GG indeed. GG. So are we gonna take the what is it called? After this one, what is it called? Storm defense? No, not storm defense. Damn, I forgot its name again. Yeah, the single atlas, yeah. So let's invite Crash. Crash, are you there?
Yes, joined.
Oh, good. So we're looking at their single atlas. The one with raindrops, or what? Hemorrhoid?
Much rather schematic XP or survival XP.
So that one.
Why not the Candy Valley map?
Huh?
We'll talk again, Kenny Valley.
This is Kenny Valley.
Mm. Ah. De er bare guld nu.
Survivor XP, yeah. So, let's take this one. But they're exploding death bursts.
Ja, lige meget.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it. What did you get yesterday, Crash?
Bagels. Bagels. Bagel sandwich.
And what you gonna have today?
Bagel sandwich.
pizza. What are you gonna make for for me and your girlfriend?
So sweet steaks.
Ooh.
Do you know what that is?
Det er kød, der er kommet i varmt vand.
Wow, I didn't know that. I was like, what is that? I suppose it's really good.
Yeah.
I think it is.
Så må du allerede have sat den over, eller hvad?
Ja. Du er 2 klokker på den der sous-vide. So at around 7 o'clock it should be very tender. Mm. Yeah. If it was up to me, I might have given it from 12 o'clock to 7 o'clock, around 7 hours. That's where I don't have to use my teeth to eat it. This is Atlas target, okay. And we've already found it.
Nice.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. And Hemright got the blue glow too.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Fast guy.
Yeah, extremely.
Just be careful about using metal walls in this map.
Oh yeah, yeah, metal cross, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's what it means.
Okay.
I'm so stupid. Yeah, okay. That's why. I didn't know that.
Alright, so if they hit a metal wall, it keeps taking damage for quite a while after.
Oh, I thought really if I hit up. Something with metal, I'm the one to take more damage.
No, no, no.
It's Foxy Raven! US! Okay.
Yeah, he says, get ready, Don, and we will smash out the Atlas. So we will smash it out. Yeah, let's do it. Smack that pony. Oh, I got a storm chest here, guys. Everyone but Pizza, get over here.
Okay.
He's gonna do his rally, right?
I'll just mark it on the map, then I can see where it is.
Target!
I'm not seeing the target, but I'm seeing your name, so I'm just running toward that.
Crash, are you using a blender?
Nah, it's the people living around me who was drilling, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Two out of six relays, yeah.
I don't know why, but they've been doing that for like 4 days now. I guess the entire apartment is full of holes.
our, what do you call it? The people down under us is actually still drilling, and they have been living there for 3 years. But they are also from Afghanistan, so.
So they're stealing the walls.
Yeah, I guess.
Picking them apart.
It's money, guys. It's stone. Hemright says he can see a relay from up there.
I can't see. It seems like he can't either.
Oh, can't, of course. I didn't see the T. Sorry.
I'm just thinking whenever you're defending the Atlas, I'm gonna run around the entire outer edge of the map just to see if we overlooked something.
Yeah, sorry, Hemright. I didn't see the T.
You've started the...
Yeah, the storm chest.
Just have to shoot something to get it. Die.
There's a bonus successful on the first attempt. Is that if you don't die?
It's if the Atlas dies.
Then you get type of missions. Chance.
Yeah, it respawns, yeah.
Oh.
And back early days, it actually was a lot easier in the second attempt, but they removed that because people was exploiting it.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Why do something hot when you can do it easy, right?
Yeah.
So if he wants us to start it, he's coming. Oh, that's pretty clever. I want to join in on that.
Anyone needs to kill the fire trucks? I got two.
Yeah, I do. I guess. Yeah, kill it.
Okay.
Yeah, I do. I can see it on my map. That's a question mark. I mean, not a question.
That's one.
Nice.
And two. Well, the relay part sucked. But, at least we're in a city, so I can complete another quest.
We will get a new Twitch quest on in a half an hour.
I can see I have 3 hours to complete a quest you gave me on Twitch.
Okay.
I really have a day and a half.
That's weird.
It says plus 3.48 hours. Up in the top right corner. I don't know if it's my own or... Don't you have that Twitch icon in the top right corner just below the minimap?
Yeah, I do. And it says... Oh, okay, this one it says 5 minutes, but when I go out to the menu, it says I have over a day.
It says I have plus 33 minutes.
I don't know what
that
is.
4 minutes, yeah.
But I'm done with it, so... And it popped up after I finished the first one. So I guess you can't get more quests just after one of another. You have to wait.
I wonder if there's a bonus if we complete the challenge before the timer runs out, so we don't use the entire time. But there was something about immediately solving the quests right after you. We got it from Rasmus. FoxyRaven.
Yeah. You can call me what you want.
Come on. Places in the city. Why isn't a diner a place in the city?
Yeah.
It has to be an official building.
So like a...
The police station, fire station, stuff like that.
Oh. Oh, there's a fire truck here. You still need one?
Let me check. Doesn't seem like it, no.
Lucky for me.
Holy shit.
It's pretty disgusting thinking of when you want bacon, you just go into the toilet and
always bacon in the toilet.
Yeah,
it makes disgusting. Me laugh every fucking time. Yeah. Oh, he's down. Got to resurrect you.
Oh, we forgot to upgrade this wall. Well, that's bad. Now we fucked.
Huh? Did you start it? Oh.
Yeah. I got completely wrecked. GG.
Why? Why? Oh, fucking hell. God damn it.
Oh. The flying things keep killing me.
Yeah, they do really much damage.
Yeah.
Oh, did Hemrod leave? What?
Oh.
Bad time, I can't get back without an invite. It's doing its bug. God damn it. Guys, I'm just gonna invite him. There we go.
You guys need any health? Oh.
Oh.
Heal.
God damn it.
Emerald is down.
Yeah, I would risk if I had the time.
Same here.
Oh, I'm out of ammo now.
Oh, nice one. Nice.
Easy.
Yeah. Totally easy.
Oh, sorry.
No problem. Oh, it crashed there. I didn't know that. I just accidentally, accidentally looked down in the chat. So you said that the game crashed.
Oh, I love this. 2 million XP.
Give me a level, come on, come on. Yeah, thank you.
Thumbs up for Hemorrhoid.
I agree. Thumbs up.